Hi, my name is David Zook, and I took part in the 2016 Tiger Muay Thai tryouts. It was very intense. You know, the trainers were really on our case for the pad work. They were not only just holding pads for us, but they were really like smashing our, you know, while we were hitting, they were hitting us. They made us do a lot of strength and conditioning, and like cardio, running the stairs in Katanoi, that was hard. Carrying like dead weight. Running to the water, coming back. I've been coming to Tiger Muay Thai since 2013 and been fighting Muay Thai. I went to do prison fight as well. And after winning the tryouts, I've transitioned to Lithuania and I dedicated my career into Burmese medical boxing ever since. And in 2016, we won the what I would say to anybody that wants to be part of the trials, that wants to be part of the Tiger Muay Thai fight team, is to really go for it. You know, just jump, buy your ticket, come here, make your proof, give your all, get spotted, get recognized, and smash everybody and win the tryouts, because this can change your life.